Now this is example number 9 of a transformer which is actually rated as 220 volts to 115 volts, 25 hertz, has an eddy current losses of 100 watt and which is half of the no load losses at rated applied voltage. So now it is connected to 400 volt 50 hertz supply, so we have to find the total losses. So first of all, we'll understand now the voltage and the frequency is double. So we know phi is equal to V by F. So V max phi is your phi maximum value. So it directly means that since previously 220 divided by 25 is also equal to 440, 440 volts. Yeah, 440 volts to 50 hertz supply. So the V max is constant. So according to the formula, W E directly proportional to F into phi. F into V square, we know that. So W is directly proportional to F square right now. F square into V M. For sake, I am writing this thing. And for W H, directly proportional to F into B 1.6. So since Vmax is constant in both the cases, WE1 and WE2 also, so I will omitting this thing. So WE1 is directly proportional to F1 square and W2 is directly proportional to F2 square. In the same way, WH1 is directly proportional to F1 and WH2 is directly proportional to F2. So I can find WE2 right now. So here WE2 will be equal to F1 by F2. F1 is 25 by 50 hertz square multiplied by your WE1. Sorry, it should be 50 by 25 hertz square and WE is 100. So I'll be getting WE as 400 watts and for this WH by WH1 is equals to WH2 is equals to F2 by F1 into WH1, which is equal to F2 is my 50 now, F1 is 25 into WH1 is my half of this one, which is how much? It's 100, yes. Again, which is equal to 200. So total loss would be 400 plus 200, which is the 400 is coming from this, 200 is coming from this. So the total loss here would be 600 watts. So somebody might not be able to understand this question. I will explain it once again. So in WE, which is the eddy current losses, we know eddy current losses is directly proportional to F square into V square. We have studied this formula, or I can say F square into Bm square, and WH is directly proportional to F into Bm 1 minus X. So in this question, since the voltage and the frequency has doubled from the previous one, so according to this formula, we know that phi is directly proportional to V by F, where if since V max is not changing at all, so I am omitting V max from here. V max is constant. So if, in this question, WE, which is the eddy current losses, are directly proportional to the square of a frequency, whereas WH is directly proportional to F raised to the power X. X we have taken as 1, so directly proportional to frequency. So this is the thing which I did. For previous case, it was related to F1 square. In the second case, it is related to F2 square. This is F1 by F2, so I got this one thing. Here, what I did, since it is written that which is half of the no load losses at rated applied voltage, so this would be the exactly as 100. So 50 by 25 into 100 is 200. So the total losses would be 400 plus 200, that is 600 watts.